Hi friends, today we are going to draw ice cream cones just like the artist Wayne Theibaud. I've already started one ice cream cone, and this ice cream cone has a triangle shaped cone, a round scoop with fluffy cream at the bottom, and a cherry on top. I'm going to make another ice cream cone, and I'm going to make this one a little bit differently. This ice cream cone, I'm going to start off with a white oil pastel, and I'm going to draw a circle to start off the scoop. And I think I want two scoops, so I'm going to put a circle on top, and I make the triangle base, and then I use a curly line to draw the fluffy cream at the bottom of one circle scoop, and a curly line to make the fluffy cream at the bottom of another circle scoop. Next, I'm going to begin coloring in my scoops of ice cream. First, I need to decide what flavors I want my scoops to be. I think I want my top scoop to be vanilla. So I'm going to start off with my white oil pastel, and I'm going to color it in white to my left-hand side. Then I'm going to begin blending it out because vanilla ice cream isn't 100% white. Sometimes it's a little tan, sometimes a little yellow. So I'm going to take this peach oil pastel and blend it around the edges so that it can look more like vanilla. And I take the white and blend it right back over top of it. I can do the same thing for my scoops. Well, actually for the creamy part. I go ahead and color richly with the white oil pastel for the top of the cream. And I use my tan oil pastel for the bottom of the cream. I'm going to color my next scoop. I think I want my next scoop of ice cream to be mint chocolate chip. So I am going to use, well first let me check to see if my green shows up. And it does. It shows up a little bit. I am going to begin with my white oil pastel again because we need it to be a light green for mint chocolate chip. So I start off with my white. Then I'm going to blend my green on top so that it makes a light green. Now it's okay if I see the green from my oil pastel on my scoop of ice cream. However, I don't want to see the green from my green paper. So I'm just blending this all together. That's for the fluffy part of my ice cream. Now I'm going to blend some more white for the creamy fluff at the bottom of my ice cream scoop. And adding a little bit of green at the bottom. Now I have a scoop of vanilla and a scoop of mint. I want it to be mint chocolate chip. So I'm going to take my brown oil pastel and put some brown chocolate chips for my mint chocolate chip if I want to blend a little bit of black, because sometimes mint chocolate chips, the chips look a little black. I can blend that in as well. So there's my mint chocolate chip ice cream. Now I have to color in my cone. Now we know ice cream cones are brown. They're actually kind of a light brown. So I'm going to start by coloring my far right side with darker brown. And then I'm going to lighten it up. I can lighten it up by blending in white just as I have before. But I noticed it might be a little too light, but that's okay. If I'd like to, a good color to blend in with dark brown to make it just a little lighter but not too light is orange. So I'm blending some orange on my cone. Finally, I'm going to take my black oil pastel and I'm going to draw the crisscross marks on my sugary cone for my ice cream cone. If I'd like to, I can add other special details to my ice cream on this side. How are you going to decorate your ice cream cone?